I've been sitting idle now for far longer than I would have liked. There's no escaping that it's your destiny to die by my hand.
Since it is destined, let's begin this. I'd like to see what the hand of God is all about.
Gladly.